This plate. So what are glides are there in sternoclavicular joint? You have a superior glide with your thumb or index finger or with your thumb. You just push the clavicle superiorly. Okay? And in that grade is grade 1, grade 2, taking up the slack of the capsule, and grade 3. Okay? So these three grades you should practice for sternoclavicular joint, superior glide. Now there is anterior glide, you have to just pull grade 1, 2 and 3. Okay, this is anterior glide, right? So you have superior glide, you have anterior glide. In the same way, you can push it posteriorly by giving posterior glide, right? Also, by pulling it down, you can make it inferior glide. Okay, so Cartan bone approach for sternoclavicular joint. Thank you.